Hello, Capricorn friends. Here is your gift of guidance for the first half of October 2020. If you watched the previous September videos, you know that I am Rooksy, the creator and owner of Creative Fecundity Incorporated, which provides affordable online creative counseling and free collaboration forum services. You can book any of the affordable counseling or guidance sessions and participate in the free collaboration forums by navigating to the Creative Fecundity Incorporated website link in the description box below. In this video, I will be sharing a message of guidance for you from one of the tarot cards here. Can you guess whether the left or right tarot card has your message of guidance? Take a moment to guess which one it is. Capricorn friends, your card is right here. Your tarot card is Death, and your message of guidance for the first half of this month is to process your feelings over death. In this card, you see a skeleton holding a long scythe in one hand and an hourglass in the other. The skeleton is seated on a horse, possibly a stallion. In the corners of the card, you see several people, including a lady, a little boy, a corpse, and a figure appearing to be a priest. This card is symbolic of death in life and is calling on you to face your feelings over it. During this pandemic crisis, you as well as others all around our world have come face to face with death because of the massive number of lives lost to the virus. You may know of many families who have lost loved ones, including their elderly in nursing homes, to this pandemic. You may have seen the isolation and emptiness at funerals due to the social distancing, with people paying their respects for the dead at home. You may have had an odd feeling, as though something were out of place with funerals, because they are no longer observed as they used to be, with family and friends coming together to mourn the loss of loved ones. You may feel that loved ones who have passed away are hastily put to rest without being given enough time and attention to mourn their loss on earth. This card is calling on you, Capricorn friends, to process any feelings of grief and sorrow that linger inside you over the death of loved ones, whether they be personal to you or the loved ones of friends. We live in a busy and rushed society, that often pushes us to be buried in our work instead of taking time out to process our feelings and inner mental states. This death card is emphasizing the breaks that you need to take from work to process your grief, release your anxiety and sorrow, and pay your respects to those who lost their lives, whether due to the pandemic or other reasons. As there are other people in this card, they suggest for you to connect with others, whether it be in person, while wearing masks, or online, to remember those lives that were lost this year. Exchange words of sympathy and express kindness and sympathy between each other over the loss of loved ones, and be ready to give and receive support to process through feelings of sorrow and grief over the loss of loved ones. It is important for us to feel the sorrow and grief as we remember the loved ones who passed away, but to do so with others and know that we can all help each other process these feelings of sadness and gloominess over loss and death together. Capricorn friends, remember this message of processing your feelings over death, because by doing so, you will be able to release sorrow and grief to make room for fond memories of loved ones who have passed. This message was shared with you from a generic perspective. If you wish to receive counseling or guidance for you personally, as a couple or as a group, click on the Creative Fecundity Incorporated service booking website link in the description box below. You can also gift a counseling or guidance session for a family member or friend for a birthday or other special occasion. Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing to this channel. Stay healthy, safe, and happy.